Well, better late than never, I guess.
Yeah. Sorry.
Are you? I feel like you're not.
Who's the second witness that Tucker added?
You know what he's gonna say, I assume?
Yep.
Is it true?
It's complicated.
Now for you to join us. We're just getting ready to pack it up. You know, Counselor, it seems a little much to keep my witness waiting since how he came all
Tucker?
The way from...
Prefer the sheriff didn't know where I lived. He's got a nasty habit of tracking me down and shooting me or assaulting me.
Well, since you're in such a hurry, why don't we just get right to it?
Sheriff.
So, Mr. Browning, I've read your statement. But isn't it true that when you had your run-in with the sheriff out there in those woods, you were actually hunting down a girl named Gabriella Langton? You were going to kill her so she couldn't charge your men with rape. Walt shot at you strictly out of self-defense. Isn't that what really happened?
Sounds like you haven't read my statement. I was out in those woods hiking with my friend Trot Simic.
With guns?
Yeah, with guns. It's grizzly country. It's dangerous up there. And then on our hike, the sheriff ambushed us. Had my friend shot and killed. Nearly killed me. Bet you're wishing you would have finished me off when you had the chance, huh, Sheriff?
He's lying. Under oath.
Mr. Browning has received impeccable reviews from his employers. He's revered by his peers. And he maintains his cool in the presence of somebody who tried to kill him.
Not once. But twice, apparently. Seems to me to be a reliable witness. Truth is, I have just as many people willing to attest to his good character as I have people willing to testify to your questionable character.
I'm leaving. This is bullshit.
Well, just for the record, I think I have an alternate explanation for the sheriff's abrupt departure. Rather than be offended by the aforementioned bullshit, it could be that the sheriff has to face the fact that I found another victim who was shot at without any witnesses simply because the sheriff couldn't make his charges stick. The exact same pattern of behavior that led to the tragic death of my client, Barlow Connolly. Oh, but now listen to me go on. This is your deposition, ain't it, Counselor?
Please, fire away.